Hey guys, Fire here from InDepth Gaming, bringing you another achievement guide. This time we're checking out X-Force Genesis. This game is developed and published by Cube Games, released on May 4th, 2022, for a price of $6.99. Now this is a super easy and simple completion. The game features 10 achievements that only require you just to kill a certain total accumulative amount of enemies. I know I just said that really weirdly, but it happened. So you'll get your first achievement killing 250 enemies, and then every 250 enemies after that, all the way up to 2,500 enemies, and that'll unlock your full 1,000. You're realistically probably looking at about a half-hour playtime for the game, but it's pretty straightforward. It's just a simple shmup. You just need to kill things. Outside of that, you shouldn't really struggle with anything. There's really no more information I can really talk to you about further with this guide. It's just shmup yourself to death, enjoy the game, and kill a bunch of enemies, and that's all you're going to do. If you do find yourself stuck for any reason whatsoever, or achievements might not be unlocking, you might consider trying like resetting your save files or something like that. But outside of that, this should probably be one of the easiest 1,000 gamer score games you play this year. If you do have any further questions or want to know more about the game, as always, let us know down below in the comments. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel. I hope you have a great rest of your day, enjoy your extra 1,000 gamer score, and we'll catch you next time. Have a great one. We'll get our first one to pop here.